And in Philadelphia, another mass shooting. 5 people were killed. 2 more were hurt. Police say they found 50 shell casings after the shooter unloaded an automatic rifle. Police say they arrested a man who was armed with a handgun, wearing a bulletproof vest, who had several magazines of ammunition and a police scanner.